When I get the paper, I read it through and through. And my girl never fails to say, if there is any work for me. I then go back to the house, hear that woman's mouth,
preaching and crying, tell me that I'm lying about.